Moving on to the next surah, which is Surah Al-Ikhlas. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل. Now note the qaf. Qaf must be pronounced from the furthest point in the mouth, right in the back of the mouth. قل هو الله. قل هو الله أحد. Here we have on huwal there is a small ha. Then Allah Ta'ala's name must be read full mouth because it is preceded by a fatha or what we call a zabar. And then in the word ahad, the ha is a big ha which must be pronounced from the center of the throat. And then we will have qalqala at the end because we have the ha joining to the dal. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ اللَّهُ الصَّمَدٌ. Again here, Allahu, Allah Ta'ala's name is full mouth because it is preceded by a fatha or what we call a zabar. Then the ha in Allah Ta'ala's name is joining to a sword. Many of us keep the names of Abdus Samad, but when we pronounce it, we say Samad Bai or Abdus Samad. So when we're reading Quran Sharif also, then we tend to turn that sword into a scene, and this is totally incorrect. The sword has to be very distinct from the scene. Allahu Samad. It is not Samad but Samad. And then we will have Qalqala in the end. It's not Samad but Samad. Allahu Samad. Lam Yalid. Note the Qalqala. Lam Yalid wa Lam Yulad. Again Qalqala. Both places where the lam is joining to the dal is a letter of qalqala. So we will make qalqala in both places. لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ. There is no nasal sound on kufuwan. Many people read kufuwan ahad. This is incorrect. There is no nasal sound there. Then in ahad, the ha is a big ha, which is pronounced from the center of the throat. And then we make qalqala on the dal at the end. So the whole surah now.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul huwallahu ahad. Allahus samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ.